Hello astronomers! One of the great advantages of the Eagle is its ability to be powered on remotely, eliminating the need to physically press the power button on the chassis. Today, I'm going to show you three different methods to achieve this, so you can choose the one that best suits your setup. The first way to remotely turn on your Eagle is by using the BIOS auto power on function. Connect an HDMI monitor and a USB mouse and keyboard to access the BIOS. Here, find the after power failure setting. This will change based on your Eagle model, so please refer to the user manual to check the menu and turn it on. Now, when you connect to the Eagle its power unit, it will automatically boot Windows. This means also that you can add a smart plug to the power unit. And when you activate it, for example through a smartphone app, the Eagle will automatically start. Starting with the Eagle 6, you have other ways to remotely turn your Eagle on. The first is by using Lights Out Management. Simply connect your Eagle dedicated LAN port to your network using an Ethernet cable. Then open a web browser and enter the LOM IP address, which you can set in the Eagle Manager X settings. Once inside the Lights Out Management interface, all you have to do is press the power button and your Eagle will boot up instantly. The third way to turn your Eagle on remotely is by using the Observatory actions together with the Smart Relay switch. To set this up, in Eagle Manager X, configure the controlling port to power on mode. Then connect the Smart Relay switch to the controlling port of your Eagle using a 2.5mm jack cable and use the Relay Cloud Control app to remotely toggle the switch. It will send a signal to the Eagle, turning it on instantly. Whether you are operating your telescope from your backyard, a remote observatory, or even across the world, the Eagle gives you three reliable ways to power it on remotely. For more content that will help you to explore the universe like a pro, subscribe to our channel and clear skies!